Who's driving Bobcat?
Who's driving Bobcat?
They call her Cinderella, and some people call her Chillerilla. Where's she at? She don't talk no whole lot.
Here I am.
Scott Bischke, I drive a 78 Pinto wagon.
Okay, what you want to do?
Heads up.
Heads up. You don't want her to take no tires off or no?
Whatever it's sitting on.
Whatever, like it is.
Just like it is right now.
Sounds good. What you want to do for a second?
300.
300 sounds good. So you're going to be second?
Second.
Talk to me. What you want, sir?
Small tire.
Small tire.
Must be a Mustang.
No,
it's a Nova.
Nova versus Nova.
He's on big tire. You'll have to give him time to switch his tires.
Not a problem.
What you want to do it for?
200.
Let's do it.
You're my kryptonite. You got me last year.
You okay?
Yeah, fine.
All right, man.
What lane you want?
Left.
Left lane. Be safe. You want to go in first or second?
First.
First. What you got?
For Hercules in a small tire, we do it?
Jeffrey James on a small tire, small block. 200. Let's do it.
Do it.
Heads up. Yeah. What's your name? What you driving?
Aaron. I drive Toyota Supra.
What do you want, Jesse James?
I'll take right lane.
Right lane. Bobby will take heifer heads up.
How you doing, sir?
How you doing?
Good to see you. What? Tell me your name again. I know it's a Jeep body, ain't it?
Bob Bridges in a Malibu.
And you want Tricia Wayne in the heifer. How you want to do it, sir?
Heads up, lane choice, $500.
500, and we'll flip for lane choice, you and the little girl.
Do it.
Call it.
Gail.
It's his.
What lane you want?
Here you go. She gonna take right.
Take right lane. I'll go left lane.
He going left lane. You know who we need to get a race for? Small tire, big tire.
All motor.
Right here, all motor, small tire.
All motor.
So how much of a hit y'all want?
Give me the hit.
You asking for a reason who car it was.
A hit?
Yeah, that's what y'all been
asking. Just what they done to you last week. First X-Men gave you a hit.
That's exactly right.
And you got your chest stuck out talking about how fast the car is.
You got some handcuffs for me? You want a race? So give us the hit.
Show us the same
motor. It's a big old steel body car.
A little bit of hospitality.
A little hospitality.
And the girl driving.
Come on.
I'm on all motor. Better reaction time.
Yeah.
I'm on all motor, man.
Now, reaction time got nothing to do with it. Cause he got him to hit. The reaction time out the window.
I'm new on the street.
Give her the hit.
As soon as she leaves, he can leave.
It's a full steel body Malibu on the motor. Give her the hit.
I'm gonna kick him.
We gave you the hit.
Nah, not gonna hit him. I'll do a heads up.
Go get him, Queen. Go get him. Head up there.
Heads
you got
up.
Your head up race. Go get him.
How much?
Whatever you say.
1500.
What?
1500.
Be safe. JJ, this gentleman wants Don.
Don Dinger.
Yeah. Come on.
He drive gangster. What's your name? What you driving?
Todd Cunningham, the 66 Nova.
66 Nova.
All right. Why would you run for him?
We go for five.
All right, what'd you think?
Whatever you say.
All right, bro. That'll work. Honor that, Don.
Okay, good.
Three, four, that's fine.
Five. Call it.
Tails.
It's tails.
I'll go right.
Right, you want first or second? Both.
I'll go in first.
Be safe.
All right, bang it. You too.
Let me ask you something. Can I get a rematch from last week?
Which one is that?
The Axeman's wife.
I think she could accommodate you. I think so.
You want 100?
You want to come back and race her for 100? You want to race Miss? They call her Sarah Joe.
Sarah Joe.
Sarah Joe.
You good?
Okay.
Good.
Yeah. All right.
For 100.
For the fastest purple car on the street.
Let's do it.
All right. That's confidence. Okay. Any more races y'all want? When you get through, come back and holler at me. Let's do it.
All right, bye.
Y'all be safe. We got our hands full. I feel like it.
Scott Bischke from Henderson, Nevada. I drive a 78 Pinto wagon. Last time out here, we raced small tire cash days. First round, I went up against Dennis Bailey. He had a bad accident. I was able to get the win on that one. I'm glad to see he's still out here racing. Tonight, I ended up calling out Chelsea. We're racing for 300. I got a good tune-up in the car. The road's looking good, so I think we're gonna have a good matchup.
Yeah, they completely wore out after this race. Look here, if we change the your tires, the car worked 10 times better. Her tires are completely bald.
It's been a while.
You get this, you have some money to buy you some toys.
There you go. It's just about, hey, I bought me some plugs today.
Chelsea is getting ready to race the Scott dude in the little Pinto in her car she calls Tomcat. She's feeling pretty confident because the old car's been doing pretty good.
Crank up, Sissy.
But it's not gonna be an easy race like she thinks. I've seen that little Pinto race before, and that thing works really good. Chelsea squalls up out of there, wore out tires and all. And she makes a heck of a pass. And she better be glad she did, because Scott in that little Pinto, he was coming on strong, and his front tire blew out. That's $300 worth of spending money. She should be able to get some new tires.
I'm not terribly upset. I did run really good with her. I was catching her until the front tire blew out. So I see a rematch in our future.
That's a big tire. You just raced Ashley with a big, big tire.
He got us in. I didn't know it. He snookered us.
Well, I got paid, so I don't care. I get me some big tires.
Hell. He jumped out and didn't tell us he had a small or a big. I thought he had a small tire.
I did, too. The way he talked.
He got a small pocket.
Wow!
Good race. Good show.
Turn your nitrous on, Tricia Wayne. Crank it up and get some heat in your motor and purge it.
Do your thing and be safe.
Tonight, Tricia Wayne's gonna have her hands full. She got called out by Bobby. He's got an old G-body Malibu, and you can better believe he's got a mountain motor in that thing. 9-5.
Do your thing.
Ho, turn it over, turn it's on fire. Take top off. Pull the hood. Ho, stop. Pull the hood, hurry. I don't gotta tell you nothing about racing. It seems like when you got your stiffest competition, that's when problems arise. As Tricia's cranking the heifer, that thing backfires and catches on fire. We have to snatch the hood off, get the fire put out, luckily.
All right, whirl it over.
And we don't have time to figure out why it backfired. Bobby in the OG body and Tricia in the heifer and drop my hands. Bobby leaves out with the wheels in the air, but Tricia Wayne grabbed that second kid on the heifer and away that thing went. And she pulled the win off.